is the finished product. I think it's kind of like a mixture of like modern with like retro, if that makes any sense. A futuristic retro kind of style. I really like it a lot. It's all reclaimed materials except for these dowel rods that I use for the support. It's all old cedar fence boards that I salvaged and kind of glued together so I can get a thick top, thick layers. I used two layers here for the legs and three for the top and the center support. So I really enjoyed making it. It was a design I had for a while, and I'm glad that I got it out of my brain. So thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll be making more stuff like this in the future.